very active scene at Beverly High School where police are telling us that a child was hit by a car. Now, we know that the child was taken to the hospital. We don't know the extent of their injuries, and we don't know the age of the victim, only that it happened near the high school. We will continue to follow this story, bring you new updates as they come in.